interested in making a purchase?
Potentially. What do we get? Big ball. Drum magazine. Ammo pouch. I don't think that's everything I can do. Oh no, I can put a drum magazine on my... That'll do nicely. Get my rifle out. There we go.
Move up! American is here! American is here!
American.
Four of us! Let's go! Hold back! Take him! Grenade out!
As much. Of course, then I instantly die. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, please zoom out. God, this map. I'm going where I just was, apparently. That gold up there. Yes. There we go. Well, with nothing else to do, then let's just go to the farm.
There's a farmhouse up this road where the Nazis are stationed. Good luck, BJ.
This is ridiculous. Why in hell are we guarding a farm? All this rotating guards in and out. There's something going on here. They don't want anyone to figure it out.
Really now. If I missed anyone, I missed one. Didn't mean to. I don't know where he went. I saw him run and take cover. Guy on the left, somewhere. I am trying to find upgrades. I'm not very good at it, but I'm trying. Pumpkins. If I pop all the pumpkins, do I activate them? Pumpkin mode. Fun, no? So why was that a sealed portal? I'm not seeing anything in here. Other than disappointment. If you pop every pumpkin, maybe there's a... Easter egg. Every hearty-tarty Nazi, great big smile, everyone see Kyle to me, wonderful me. So, somewhere this way. If I destroy all the pumpkins, does it activate the great pumpkin? Activate a checkpoint. Interesting. Oh, thank you. There's that machine gun nest. Oh, am I bleeding? I am bleeding. Why am I bleeding? Bless you. Why am I bleeding? There's 19 gold. I guarantee you we've already run past 34 gold. Just because... That must be... Fuck! No. Is there anything in here? Yes, something over there. It's just MP43 ammo. Gonna need you to be a bit more useful than that. Oh. Well, that's not the last time that's happened, is it? That's not the last time that's fucking happened, and we've had that happen. And it's very irritating when it does. Because there's no need for that. I wasn't in the wall, you didn't need to... Wait, it's... What about the other gold? Oh, no. Does it not save your gold? Hang on, kids. I swear I had gold. That's really frustrating. I could have sworn we found loads of gold. So we know there's nothing in here. As much as we want there to be, there's nothing in here. Other than a nice defensible position. They're still out there, kids. They're still out there. That was really annoying, though. Anything around here? axe. Nothing else though, just an axe. It's a fairly open area for an engagement. Wants me to go that way? Yeah, no, fuck off, I'm going in here. Some kind of... There's definitely a way in. Ah, I'm gonna throw the axe. I can't be bothered with the axe anymore. It's getting on my nerves. I don't want to investigate the farmhouse, I want to investigate the barn. Because there's shit in there. Come from? I want to go in there, man. Is there really no way to get in this bar? There has to be. Okay, well. Jump on the roof. Flammen werfen, I do believe.
I am proud to report that the underground rail line to the cannery will be completed next week. You can expect the first shipment of crystals soon, although our experiments are still in progress.
Okay.
A recent tour of your facility, I found security to be severely lacking. Effective immediately, guard patrols are to be doubled, and the primary doorway into the underground facility is to be reinforced against direct attack. If these measures are not implemented promptly, I will appoint an operations officer who can carry out my orders in a more timely fashion.
I hate that voice.
Due to a misrouted shipment, there is a shortage of shells for the 88. Because of this, artillery munitions will be stored in the underground munitions bunker until further notice.
They nearly got me, admittedly. So I'm supposed to go in there. I just don't know how to get there. Everything that we got from when we were wandering around is what we should do. This is the pumpkin patch outside. So I'm expecting a door to the underground. The game wants me to find something here. Space magic. Oh god, I'm stuck. I didn't save any of the gold I found when I then died, which is moderately annoying to me. There's something in there. See it. Nice. Rifle ammo. Okay.
Go! Let's go! And...
Learning the buttons here is definitely a thing. Well, hidden Nazi bunker. I'm not going through all that, dude. That's frustrating, to say the least. Okay.
Spy! Let's go! Fall back! Move up!
Very frustrating to die like that. I'm not even gonna go looting this time. I can't be bothered. We are missing a shotgun. Damn space Nazis.
Keep moving! Go! Go!
Frightened, American?
Yes, terrified. Them. mean? He's got a panic track. I'm not finding any of the secrets here, which is infuriating. I mean, I've walked past that, but it's because it doesn't save it, dude. It doesn't save your... If you die... Like, I could find... Ah, it was here. All along. If they let you jump up there, it's for a reason. Guarantee you there's a bit of gold all the way down there at the end. Panzer Shrek. Bit worrying. Probably gonna need it.
Stop him! Move up!
Stop shooting the door closed, dude. Nearly caught me then with my own grenade. Impressive. What we're actually doing now is we're looking for little secrets. It's a gold. The like. Seeing any of that. So that's that floor clear. I'm not seeing any here either. So that's boop it a beat.